French actor, Pierre Palmade, will be placed in pretrial detention after a serious road accident. While high on cocaine, he admitted to taking the drug before driving, and three people were badly injured, including a pregnant woman who lost her baby. Palmade has a history of addiction and a previous cocaine conviction. Police have also opened an investigation into him over possession of child pornography. Don't forget to subscribe to Fame Shot. Thanks. God bless.